Assalamu alaikum friends. In this video, we are going to discuss about how to give the RGB color code in SolidWorks. I just open the Google and type RGB color code to find the color code charts. So each and every color have a individual RGB color code. So it is vary from each color to another color. You have to select a color and note down the RGB color code. RGB is nothing but red, green and blue. So you just select a color as per the requirement and note down the RGB color code 204, 225 and 225. Then open the SolidWorks and right click on it and select the appearance tab, and then select a body to change the color. Now you have to note down the RGB color and enter into SolidWorks. Here you have found a RGB color codes. So you have to replace with what we search in RGB color code chart in Google. So I just type the value which I found in Google. Now the color is changing according to RGB color code. So likewise, before manufacturing any molded or plastic components, we can give the color into SolidWorks based on the RGB color code. Likewise, you can select any of the color and note down the RGB color code and give input in SolidWorks. It will change the color according to coding. To get the regular updates on my video, please subscribe in my channel. Don't forget to like and share. Inshallah, we will meet in the next video. Thanks for watching.